Welcome back at Servovision. Today we proudly present our Hub Servo motor family. We have them in many size of rim and tire, such as 24 inch to 10 inch to 8 inch, 6.5 inch, 6 inch, 5 inch, 4.5 inch, with a voltage range from 24, 36, 48, 60, 72, and 84 volts. We have a few types of rubber tire, solid tire or air tire, and power starting from 100 watt to 750 watt, or higher power 1 kilowatt to 15 kilowatt. We have a choice of a single shaft or double shaft, direct drive or gear build inside, or other special on request. Depends on your application. All provide technical parameters and its matching drive, like Copleycontrols, AccelNet, accelus, Xenus or Xenus Micro, with a good price. A hub motor has a feedback of both Hall and encoder. AB for encoder or the Hall sensor lines for Hall sensor feedback. A Copleycontrols drive for hub servo can be set up for input commands in various types, such as analog, digital, CAN bus network, EtherCat network with free developing software CMO, or our drive can control in all mode of torque mode, velocity mode, position and motion control. We provide an accurate and position on hub motor by special winding to create a sine waveform on the back EMF to achieve a sinusoidal commutation from our drive install and it install feedback Hall and encoder or resolver, optional. To well match with our Copleycontrols, drive power ranging from 100 watt up to 15 kilowatt. Volt battery operated 24 to 160 VCD. The Copleycontrols software is easy of use. It can auto-tune and oscilloscope to see the performance in any aspect with switch function and special function for gear ratio control, superimpose control transformation, kinematic of two-wheel or four-wheel electronic differential drive, flying impost speed, flying torque control versus position event generator, and much more. The input-output, digital input and output can be programmable for any use to external circuit. It comes with the SDK software development free CMO by control in CAN bus link, which can monitor up to 100 drives. The first and the last one needs a terminator switch. See here. They best suit for AGV, automatic car, agriculture, electronic car, farm bot, automatic farming, mobile robot, auto electric wheelchair, smart farm, automated electric tractor, automatic material handling, rehab, medical exoskeletons, etc. Various market sensor CAN type can be easily connected to its CAN bus network to reduce messing wiring and high update rate speed in control. So, I hope you enjoyed our little presentation. Hope to see you next time.
Bye bye. Thank you.